So, continuing with projects made from unknown eucalypt, today we're making a chisel mallet, one that's going to look something like this. This particular one is from Blue Spruce Toolworks. It's a wonderful mallet, a trusted companion to all of my chiseling. Just beautiful. We're going to make it from this. This is a eucalypt, name of which I don't know because the log was given to me by a friend, thank you Mark. All I know about it is it's from Australia, so it is heavy, it is very dense, it's very hard. Ow. So let's see what happens. Thank you. Well, there you have it, a new mallet for much heavier work from unknown eucalypt. I don't know how long it will survive. Well, probably will outlive me. Well, there you have it. My second mallet, the big brother to the finer work. I really enjoyed this project, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it, although my filming is not all that good, but I'm learning, and I hope you guys keep subscribing, because I have lots more planned. See you in the next one.